So guys, how y'all doing today? Yeah, I just downloaded this just like a few minutes ago. I tried it. I'm like, I can't do it on my iPhone, so I downloaded it on this, on my Android here, just to try it out. Let me get it open here, guys, real quick. That was just a screenshot I took. Go back here and open the game up. Kind of late to the party on this. Like, I was working today. I was like, I'm going to download it and see what it's like. Just try it out. It's pretty sick. I love the loading screen. It looks awesome. It's probably like the coolest one they've came out with so far. I like it a lot. Guys, those gyms look totally sick. Guys, they actually added a gym here at this park. Looks like they've added actually three. They've added three. Well, no, actually have two. They have, these two in front of me right here. Those have been there before. But the one behind it is brand new. The one behind me on this, like behind me over here, on this side, in the middle, that's brand new as well, which is pretty sick, so. If you guys can't tell, it's a Southern Nest, so. I'm sure y'all knew that already. I couldn't hear quite a bit, but definitely a Southern Nest. Today's going pretty good, Brian. How's it going, man? How's your day going so far? So I worked earlier today, but I just wanted to stream with the scene and try this new update, just kind of like see what it looks like. I noticed the balls change a lot, like the colors. It's kind of like, look, to me it looks brighter, like the blue looks brighter on like the great ball. And then like the regular Pokeball looks a little bit more shinier too, it looks pretty cool. It's like more vibrant. A lot of Cypress here, man. John Frank, what's up, bro? How's it going, man? It's good to see you, man. It's good to see you guys. We'll praise this real quick. It's not bad. I'm gonna keep it. Now, these gyms just look freaking sick. I'm so glad they added another one. I actually had two more to this park, which is really cool. I like it. Let's go 1 to 10. How much do you like the new update? Well, I have it like when like officially that like, comes out, we can do gyms and stuff. I think it's gonna be like a 9 or 10 for sure. I mean, it looks like Niantic's put a lot of work in this. They really have. And I like also how you can actually like spin the gyms now to get items, which is really sick. I like that a lot. It's really cool. To actually get like more, like there's actually like more Pokestops because you got more, because you can get, that's a big boy right there. Because you can get items from gyms now, which is really sick, so. It's pretty cool. Oh, that's a bad. He switched directions on me as soon as I threw it. That was a pretty good throw there, guy. I wasn't sure really what time to stream today, because like everybody was streaming today, and I was like, I think I'll just stream for a little bit just to kind of get out here and play this. I heard the end of the event, which is pretty sick. They extended it till tomorrow. I think 4 o'clock Eastern time, 1 o'clock Pacific time, so that's pretty sick. Puff Curry John, what's up, man? How's it going? It's good to see you. Extreme Weather, what's up? How's it going? Solid Scyther. Yeah, it's pretty decent, man. It's a Southern Nest here, which is, I can't complain too much about Southern Nest. It's pretty neat. We got plenty of candy. Anyway, guys, I'm out lower these stops if you're required. Yeah, see, those gyms look totally sick. I love the gyms. They look so awesome. The berries look the same to me, though. It's just like the Pokeballs are different. So you can see, like, the red Pokeballs, like, more vibrant. Like, there's more, it's kind of shinier. It's pretty sick. Lure party. Yeah, that's what's up, man. Yeah, I'm going to lure up here in just a minute. Put this away. It's not too good. My output low always goes on this side. I don't know what it is. If I walk over behind me over there, like, the output doesn't work too good. I don't know what it is. Michael, what's up, man? How's it going, bro? It's good to see you, bro. Good to see you. Yeah, I'm so glad, guys, they added some more gyms to this park. It's great. So I can add a lure here. Okay, I'll tell you. Should be much longer. I would say probably by tomorrow when the gyms will be up. I'm not really sure. It hasn't been announced by anybody yet, but I just figured it'd probably be tomorrow just because they're playing around with this APK, so. I said probably tomorrow, I'd say. Alright, guys. It's also good to see that the vent's still going on, which is really good. Output low. Why is it doing that, guys? I'm right here, like, real good signal. I'm getting output low. I don't know what it is. I noticed today, like, I was watching a couple other streamers today. I noticed the app was kind of giving some people some problems. I don't know if it's just the app or what's going on, but I don't really know. I saw Hot Pocket in here. I think he's already gone, but shout out to Hot Pocket anyway, guys. I like how, too, you know this guy's, like, how the Pokestop's got, like, a white circle around it? I don't know if that's just, like, if it's official, that's just part of his APK. It looks kind of cool, though. It's kind of neat. Is it still says low? Guys, is it lagging at all or anything? But it says 6 watching, but, like, I can't really, the chat right now is not working, so I don't know what's going on. Yeah, I think it's just this app, because, like, today I've seen some other people having trouble with the app. Like, it was, you couldn't, like, they couldn't read the chat and stuff, so I don't know what's going on with it. Let's change for this away, guys. Get rid of this shoulder here. Ooh, guys, there's a, ooh, that's nice. No lag, okay, man, okay. Okay, good, it's come back to, it's excellent. Sweet. It's a Mancine right here, Mancine. Yeah, he was here to drop a like, yeah. Red Dragons, what's up, man? How's it going, bud? It's good to see you, bro. Good to see you, man. We're just playing around here with this new update. It's not really official yet. I just, like, download the APK and just try it out and see what it looks like. Yeah, these gyms are definitely awesome, though, man. These gyms look sick. If it's going on for another day. Yes, you're right, man. It goes on until tomorrow at 4 o'clock Eastern time, 1 o'clock Pacific time, which is, like, great, because you get a hell of a day. I actually caught a cloister earlier today. I was kind of surprised to see that. Tend for that, guys. I'm trying to get it to 500,000 Stardust before the Chicago event, but I don't know if that's going to happen or not. I got to get like 75,000 more to get to it, so. Dun, 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 dun. Can't believe the update already came out. Yeah, this is like the APK I downloaded. So I don't know if like the official update's out yet. But right now it's not. You can't download for iOS. It's not out for iOS yet. Which shouldn't be much longer though. Honestly though, it just takes like iOS just a little bit longer to actually get it. I even click on the gym. click on Scyther there. Dun, I called it on the stream. That will be the other day. Yeah, that's awesome, man. I think it'll be tomorrow. Like, I think the gyms and stuff like will be up tomorrow. We can actually like play and stuff. That's just my opinion, but I don't know. I haven't heard of the official word yet. Just kind of rumors floating around, but I don't know. I don't need the update right now. That's awesome, dude. I got sick, man. Yeah, if you download the update, you could definitely check like where the new gyms and stuff are at. Like I said, there's one Pokestop here in the middle that changed to gym, which is pretty sick. So now I have like 4 gyms right here instead of just 2. Really awesome. I gotta praise it with Scyther just because. Not very good CP, but I gotta praise it just in case. Yeah, you can definitely tell this is still, the event's still going on. It's a seal. Never see a seal. Aw, man. This guy's feisty. He is feisty, guys. I'm new and sub. Louie, you are new and sub. Oh my gosh, that'd be funny, man. Crack me up, man. Try to stay in this area right here, because I feel like I get over there, it starts lagging on me, so. They said the raids will have legendary. That's what I saw as well, man. I saw that too. That was pretty cool. I'm hoping the Chicago event has some really cool stuff, like. It's better, the email I got, like, when I got the tickets, it said something about, like, they give out, like, special items and stuff at the event, so I don't know what that's going to be like, but I hope it's going to be pretty sick. Scythers everywhere. I'll take Scyther everywhere. Let's see here. I didn't miss the map. Just gonna click on Scyther. Guys, it's really good. It's really good to see this working. Like, it's good. It's good. It's really. It's finally glad to see Niantic. Like, actually do this. Because I've been talking about it for a while, but it's cool to actually see it happening. It's really neat. I know, and I definitely know it'll bring in more people for sure. I don't know. It's a good one here. I gotta catch this one, guys. This is a good one. Oh, barely got that one. Cause hopefully this one doesn't run. There we go. Got that one. What do y'all think about the new update? Like, have y'all downloaded it yet? Like, how many people's downloaded it so far? Because I know, I was watching Hugo just a while ago, he downloaded it. He's actually the one I found out about how to get it. To try it on here, but it's going to, oh man, got excited. Glowing orb. There's a Charmander somewhere. Oh, it's over there, okay. Oh, Charmander right here. Didn't see that one. 213. I'm gonna put my camera up here so I can see what I'm doing here, guys. Yeah, I gotta catch him in Charmanders while I still have him, because I never see him like out in this event, so it's good to see Charmanders. Catch it. Nah, man. Dang it. I run. Man, I really want that Charmander. Dang it. I really want that Charmander, guys. Did it spin? It spinned. Okay, there we go. It worked. Awesome. Okay, there's two Charmander. They're okay. They're across the street over there. I'm not going to go over there, though. I'll make real good use of these lures. And while I'm thinking about it, I want the Lucky Egg on before I get too far in this game. If I get too far in the stream. Definitely need the XP. Great throw. Slowpoke's probably like the easiest one to get a great throw or excellent throw on, just because they're so... I don't know what it is, but it's easy. Dun, 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 dun. I'm gonna transfer this. It's bad. So good. It's all good, guys. It's all good. I just can't get over the look of this. It's so sick. If I can get over this, it's lagging on me. Oh, guys, it's bad quality. And what is the deal with? Connections on all your app. Let's see here. Gallery. I just had one thing running. That makes a difference, right? No, I don't know. Oh, that's a bad throw, guys. Went to use two hands. I need to collect some more items. I'm getting really low on balls and stuff. I need to get some more ultra balls. Most definitely. So now it's saying stream quality is excellent, but then the camera's not working. There we go. Now it's working now. Perfect, guys. Sweet. That's awesome. So what is it? It extended? Yeah, but it actually extended tomorrow. To tomorrow, 1 o'clock Pacific time, 4 o'clock Eastern time. They actually extended it like another day. Because I think they wanted to do that. I think they extended it because they kind of like wanted to go like hand in hand with the gym rework. That's why I'm thinking the gym's going to be available tomorrow when the event ends. That's just what I'm thinking, but I don't know. Cyndaquil. That's a great time. I thought about doing some tracking here a little bit. I don't really know if I want to do that or not. I may. To see if there's anything within, you know, worth going after. I was after a Dragonite earlier today, but actually it was too far away. Time I got there, it would have been the spawn, so I didn't even like try for it. So, Joshua Tom, what's going on, bud? It's good to see you, man. Thanks for coming. We're just checking out this new update, guys. We're just kind of looking over it a little bit and seeing what the gyms look like and that sort of thing. You can click on them, but it doesn't do anything. It just spins. Tells you under construction right now, so can't like look at it or nothing like that yet. This is Growlithe, I figured. I like Growlithe. Oh, that's a good one, guys. 817. My gosh, I'm not as bad as this one. Hope this guy got IVs. Great throw. I'm not very good at excellence, but I'm better at great throws than excellence for sure. Let me die. Please have good IVs. Oh, decent. That's okay. I might still keep that one though, just because it's got really good IVs. Really good CP. I may evolve that one. Hope I get a good moveset out of it. If you notice too, guys, I don't know if you noticed this or not. If you go back into your, I think it's under, it's under your name here. You can actually look at like your gym badges right in here. Well, since you don't have any gym badges, if you click on it, it kind of tells you like what's going on. Like visit gym, spin the photo disc to earn a gym badge, and like iron boards by defending your team's gyms and attacking rival gyms. I think, which is really cool, I think. And again, guys, you can get items from Pokestops and gyms now, which is pretty sick, but I think that's really cool. I might walk over here, guys, a little bit, because I want to hatch. I think I have an egg here I need to hatch, actually. Let's see here. Yeah, I'm at 1.6 out of 2. I'm going to try and get rid of these three. There's 2K and these 2 5Ks, so I can say, let me get some more 10Ks, because I want to do a... That's random. A Beedrill. Actually, I might go catch that. Just because I want to do, like, an evolution with, not evolution, like not evolution, what am I talking about? An egg hatching, that's what I want to do. Ghost Plays, what's up, man? How's it going? It's good to see you, bro. It's good to see you. Good to see you, man. Guys, if you haven't already, leave a like on the stream. I really appreciate it. Also, sub if you haven't. That'd mean a lot to me, guys. We're just kind of chilling today, guys. We're, like, down here at the park, Fountain City Park, just checking out, like, the new system, new gyms, all that stuff. Just kind of see what it's about, see what it looks like. Ghost Plays, I was telling about earlier, man. They've actually added 2 more gyms down here. So, like, there's 4 gyms now. So, like, 2 of the Pokestops are new gyms, which is pretty sick. I'm the crazy donator of the street. Yeah, I know, bro. I know, man, you're awesome, man. I see he made Jumar the other day, which is pretty sick, too. Jonah's really cool. I like Jonah a lot. He's awesome. Sweet. I'm gonna get this Beedrill if I can. And my stream health doesn't go down too bad, because this one area right here, it seems like it drops for some reason. I don't know why, but... Come on, man. Come on, man. Here we go. Nice. Yeah, man, this gym rework is going to be awesome, I think. I think Niantic's going in the right direction with it. Oh, anyway, he's a great ball, then. Definitely need to save up some more balls here soon. Definitely be needing them. And I'm getting mod on Sean's stream, too. Oh, that's awesome, man. That's great, bro. Yeah, sure. Sean Limited is another good YouTuber, guys. Definitely check Sean Limited out. His live streams are always lit, guys. He does great content. He really does. I'm transferring that as well. Nope. Yes. Sorry. Where is this? Should be right here somewhere. Let's see. He's running this Pokestop somewhere. It's not a great catch, but I just don't see Beedrill very often, so I'm gonna catch him. I'll probably pineapple it, actually, if I can find him. Let's see, where is he at? Where is he at, man? Where is he at? Right around here. I bet he's close to this gym, I bet. Yeah, there he is. There's like a spawn point right there. Like, easy Scyther spawns right there. This is the Scyther nest, but. Almost 200 subs, and it would be cool. Oh, that's awesome, bro. Yeah, I mean, I just passed 200, like, yesterday, I think, which I never thought I would get that far. It's crazy. I meant to pan up that. Oh, man. That's all right. That's okay. I never see Beedrill. That's like one of the rarest Pokemon. I never ever see it. Not the best, but it's cool to see one. There we go. All right, I'm walking this way, guys, and see if there's anything down this. Because usually in the corner there, it's usually a Magikarp or a Dratini or something like that. So I'm gonna go check that out. There's a Vulpix. I'll take a Vulpix. Totally forgot to spin that stop, but it's all good. Ghost Plays, do you do Kali, the throat? Do you do live streams well? Like, what kind of content do you have, man? Because I don't even think I've checked your channel out. But I will, though. Praise. Of average, sweet. The Growth. I'll give it a Growth. And a Shelter over there. And a Panita. Definitely tell the fire event's still going on, guys. Good to see that. Good to see that. Let's see. Nah, I'm transferring that for sure. I think there's a Dratini when I got here, but I didn't get it. I think it spawned by the time I started my stream up. Let's see what Neil spawns in here, guys, at this little corner. This corner is a spawn point, so we'll see what pops up. And I don't see any other gyms. The one straight ahead of me, like in the far distance, that one, that's been a gym. But the one to my left right there, that was a Pokestop. So that one's turned into a gym. And the one in the far distance here, kind of to the right of that road, that long road, that's new too. So they've changed two Pokestops. They've made two Pokestops, two gyms, which is really sick. Nice. Guys, I'm still shineless, guys. I still don't have a shiny, which really sucks. It really does. Guys, shout out to 17 guys watching. I can't see this. I can't see the chat right now for some reason. I don't know what's going on with it, but I know you're all here. I just can't see the comments or anything, which kind of blows, but comments. Transfer that. Oh, there's a comment. What's up, Ghost Boys? I don't know if y'all are just being quiet or I can't see it. I don't know. I can't tell, guys. Just like it pops through every now and then, so I don't know what's going on with it. I'm gonna reach that shoulder all over here. I can, wow. Oh my god, I'll be able to catch that from all over here. I'll take it though. Definitely like getting shoulders for Cloyster. Cloyster's actually one of my favorite Pokemon. Excuse me. One ball of that, guys. Sweet. I hate wasting my Pokeballs and like things like that, but I want shoulder though. there's an ultra ball, sweet. Guys, also, if you didn't know, they're also adding new Pokeballs too in the game. I haven't really looked into it much, like which ones they are, but I definitely like to see them like do Master Balls. That'd be really sick. I think it's like purple or something like that, if I remember right. It looks really cool. It's got like 100% catch rate. I don't know if that's gonna be in the game or not, but that'd be sick. Ghost Play, see you, man. Have a good one, bud. Appreciate you coming. There is nothing. Three Charmanders, my gosh. They're all across the street. That's alright, guys. That's alright. Definitely want to get this other egg hatch, guys. So I can like. Hey, Mystical, what are you using to last stream? I'm using the YouTube gaming app for Android right now. I have an iPhone, which I actually prefer, but I can't stream on my iPhone, so I'm using this phone right here to live stream. You just download the app, sign in like your account, and just like you can go live straight from your phone, which is really cool. Charmanders. Those gems, guys. I just can't go look at those gems. They look so cool. They look so cool. Daniel, what's up, bro? Hey, you're good, man. You're good. You're fine, bud. You're fine. God, look at the Charmanders. What the heck? Daniel, we're just chilling, man. We're just checking out this new update here, like the new gyms and that sort of thing. You can't really interact with them yet because we could click on them, but obviously it's still like under construction. But you can kind of see what they're going to look like, which is really cool. I'm walking around a little bit, just trying to hatch these eggs, so I can free me some space up. There we go. I'm getting close. I still don't have the update on the Google Play Store. Yeah, I mean, you have to go to like the link, an APK link, and like on stuff, like in your internet browser to actually download it, because the update won't show up yet in the Play Store or the iOS Store. Well, that is cool. I like how like when you're in the gym, like when you click on the gym, you can like see inside of it. Like when you're battling, it has like the back of the gym instead of like just like the sky, which is really sick. That was weird. It was there, it was gone. Like, what? Where'd it go? Peace on Earth. What's up, bro? How's it going, man? It's good to see you. Good to see you, Peace on Earth. We're just checking out this new update, man. Check out the new gyms. Look pretty sick. was that over there? Okay, I thought that was a Pokemon. I thought that was a Pokemon, but it's top. It's like top of the Pokemon. Yeah, okay, top. It's top of the gym. I thought it was a Pokestop. Vulpix. I'll take another Vulpix. A little bit of lag, guys. A little bit of lag. Not too bad. Still got excellent stream quality, though. That's good to see. There we go. Everyone has an update with me. Peace and earth, you actually have to download it from Safari, or not Safari, but you have to download it from like the internet browser. You can't download it from the store because it's not showing up on the Google Play Store yet. I had trouble downloading it earlier, and I finally like it. Oh, there we go. And it finally like went through for me. So, all right, guys, let's see what this is going to be here. I'll take any starter. I actually prefer Charmander. Just have a better IV one though. Ah, that's cute. Okay, that's all right. That's not too bad. It could have been something worse. It's probably good IVs, I'd say. Yeah, it's a wonder. That's good. I'll take that. Too worse. That's parked pretty legit, though. Three gyms, three Pokestops. I hope Niantic bans all spoofers because make it much easier. Yeah, I mean, you're right, bro. It's for sure, man. Like I said, this park has been legit for me. Like, there's nothing much that's going right now as far as Pokemon. Ooh, we're going to 2K. I want it. Ah. Guys, I just get 2 eggs from that stop. Did that just happen? Are you kidding me? What the heck, dude? Did you guys see that? Did I just get 2 eggs from that stop? Is that a glitch? Oh, it just says 1. Look, I got 2, though. That was weird. I don't know. I'm from Tennessee, bro. I live in Tennessee. I know, you saw it too. Yeah, dude, I saw that. I was like, what the heck? I got 2 eggs from one stop, and they're just like... I went to the journal, it said I got 1, so I don't know, man. Let's go back to my eggs and see what it says. And it just gave me 1. I don't know. That was really weird. That's really strange. It said I got 2. I don't know. I'm rewinding now. All right, everybody. Yeah, like I'm saying, guys, this park is really legit, man. It's like, I've caught Togetic here, I've caught Gyarados here, I've caught Charizard here, I've caught Venusaur here. I caught a Poliwrath here, I caught Poliwrath in one of my videos, and also caught a Togetic in one of my videos as well, which is pretty cool. But like actually one of my first videos I made, so. I'm in New Zealand, we always play behind by about a day. Are you? Well, shout out to New Zealand, eh? That's cool, man, that's cool. These balls are so shiny. Let's see. Praise that. Nope. Bounce one up, you're gone. This is a cool outstream. Yeah, thanks, man. Appreciate you, bud. Thanks for coming. I didn't catch the name, though, on that. I didn't see the name. Probably get the update tomorrow. I would think so, honestly. Since the event's ending tomorrow, they extended it today. And this is, like, the APK's out now. So I would think they would probably end it tomorrow. I mean, like, come out tomorrow. I hope so. Fire, fire, fire. Yes, that's what's up, man. That's what's up, bro. This is a Scyther nest, man. It's freaking crazy. I like Scythers. Look at that scissor. 1294. That was Jeff. Okay. What's up, Jeff? How's it going, man? It's good to see you, bro. Good to see you. I can tell it was. Like, I saw it. I couldn't really see the actual the name on it. Comments went by too fast. Oh, my gosh. Why can't I get the Scyther? Let me get my other hand on it here. Yeah, there we go. Nice. I'm going to get my other phone in here a minute and scan and just see if there's anything that's worth going to get. If there's anything like not too far away, I may go grab something. There we go. I just got to go in here, my other phone, and connect it. Do you surf? I guess that's a stereotype question. I actually can surf. I just haven't surfed in a while, but I actually skateboard and I snowboard, so... I love skateboarding and snowboarding, so. Zonier. Can't pronounce Zonier. Oliver, how's it going? Grays Bay, what's up? How's it going, man? It's good to see you. It is good to see you, for sure. It's approved. Nope. Yeah, it's okay. That's a good one, anyway. I'm transferring it. Alright, let's see. Because I'm going to go in real quick, and I'm going to cut your shoulder first, and I'm going to go in here and check the map and see if there's anything worth going to get. I found a really good scanner. Actually, PokeGirl7 found it. And shout out to Pretty Girl 7, by the way. She's awesome. She's an awesome YouTuber, guys. Definitely go check her channel out. We do a lot of live streams together. She's a really good friend, guys. She's awesome.
There's a bug on my leg. What the heck? Okay.
Let's see here, guys. That's a pretty good shoulder. Let's see what the... Nope. Okay. Transfer him away. All right, guys, I'm going to go ahead and go in here quick and set this phone up and see if I can scan or something, see if there's anything nearby that's worth going to get. All right. That should work there, guys. Let's see here. Check out those gems. Yeah, man, those gems look sick, don't they, bro? That looks sick. I was telling about it earlier, the one right in front of me there, that one, that used to be a Pokestop. And the one straight ahead of me, the very far one to the right, that used to be a gym as well. I used to be a Pokestop as well. I actually moved to a gym, which is pretty sick. So they've added some more gyms to this place, which is really sick. But Brooks Gaming, how's it going, man? It's good to see you, bro. Good to see you. So guys, I want to check the scanner real quick to see if there's anything worth going to get here. Yeah, the gyms look so awesome. I'm gonna go over here and hang out at this. Yeah, I might go hang over here. Let's see. I see some Charmanders on the nearby, on the scanner. Tons of Cyndaquils. Got a Cyndaquils all over the place. It's freaking crazy. I can't wait for the revamp. Like, I can't wait for Pokemon. I know, man. Seriously, dude. I think everybody's like really excited about it. Like, especially like one of the, like us that's played it for a long time and stuck with it, not left. Cause this is going to bring like a lot of people out. Like, it really will. It'll bring like a lot of people out. They used to play it before, but cause I took a break from it for about 2 weeks just to kind of, I guess, kind of recharge my batteries a little bit on it. But I've always played the game. Though, I love it. How about South for the night? That's cool, man. That's cool, bro. That's cool. Where is... Let's see here, guys. Let's see. I don't really see anything crazy right now. There's a Charmeleon. I'm going to go get Charmeleon, though. If I see the Charizard, I'll definitely go get a Charizard. That's for sure. That looks cool, guys. Look at that. Two Vulpixes. That looks pretty neat. Grab those while we're just chilling out. While we're just chilling. Let's see. Oh, that's pretty cool. A pretty cool catch right there. I don't know where that's at though. Let's see. Hope so. Finally got my girlfriend back into gonna need her help to get the raid boss. Dude, I know, man. I saw that like, was it like 47,000 freaking CP Trinitar? That was crazy, dude. I was like, oh my gosh. There's no way you're gonna be able to like beat those by yourself. You're definitely gonna need help on those for sure. I mean, that's just nuts. Not too. Oh. Well, bounce on his head. Feature also, you get badges for that too. Yeah, that's sick, dude. That's sick. I watched Mystic Seven's video yesterday, today, I think it was, which when he posted last, but I saw that. I thought it was really cool. Guys, here's a good catch if I can make it. Let's see. Let me sit down here a sec, guys, and check it out. See if I can make this one or not. I don't think it's that far away, but let me see here. 36. Okay, let's see here. Guys, I want to check this out real quick. I think I found a good Pokemon I may go after, guys. Should be a pretty sick shit catch if I can make it in time. Zero six zero two seven two. I caught Wild Meganium. Dude, that's sick, Jeff. I haven't seen one of those in a while, man. It's been a while since I've caught one of those. There's a video on my channel last night. I'll check that out, man. That's really cool. I'll definitely check that out, man. A3. I'm just getting his coordinates, guys, so I can get to it in time or not. 9-4-2-1. Sweet. Ah, I spelled that wrong. Okay, here we go. Spin the stopper just sitting here. So, cop that. Okay, let's see. Thanks, what is hovering around the Pokestop? I don't know, man. It's like a white, like a little white ghost shadow looking thing. I think it looks sick, though. And you notice, like, far away, it's like blue. So it's like, it's really sick. Is this the update or is it sneak peek? Well, it's what it is, man. It's a APK. So you get it. You can actually download it, but you have to go to like the internet browser to find it to download it. Because like the update hasn't showed up like in the Google Play Store or the iOS Store. So you have to like go to the internet and download it. It's just like an APK, mine. So, but it's pretty sick though. Kind of gives like a sneak peek what it's going to be like, and you kind of see like where the new gyms and stuff are going to be at, which is really sick. Guys, we are so close to this. I guess I'm gonna go grab this, guys. Starting route 24. Guys, we're gonna go grab something rare, guys. You wanna see that? We're gonna make across this road right here, guys. It just looks like it's only like 5 minutes away. It's got like 45 minutes left on it, so we got plenty of time. It's pretty awesome. Will it mess up the game in any way? I don't think so. I haven't noticed. I just downloaded it just like a little while ago, and I haven't had any issues with it yet. I don't think it will, but I would definitely like download it. Just like, I mean, I would definitely be careful with it though, just in case. Cause, all right, guys, we're gonna go grab something awesome here, guys. So it should be there in about 5 minutes, guys. Definitely leave a like on this video if you already haven't. Definitely sub if you haven't as well. I do live streams all the time. Sometimes I'll do like rare hunts. Like I'll go after rare stuff. Sometimes I'll just chill at the park, just kind of hang out. This is basically just talk about like the new gym rework and just like, kind of seeing what it's about and that sort of thing. But right now, guys, I'm gonna go after something rare. Should be a pretty good catch, guys. I hope it has good movesets. I've actually seen a bunch of these in the wild, but I've never actually caught one because every time I catch one, they always like run from me. So I'm like, man, this really sucks. But I'm gonna try this, guys, and see if I can get to it or not, so I can catch it. And it's actually not part of the event either, so. Something different. What do you guys think it's going to be? Let me know what you think it's going to be, guys. Oh, shiny hop. No, shiny, please. Shiny. Nah, man. I'll get one eventually, guys. I'll get one eventually. Is it showing me my... Yeah, there we go. Sweet, guys. All right, guys. We're going to something rare right now, man. I hope we can get this. I'm going the wrong way. I need to go right. I don't know what I'm doing. Let's see. It's going to be this way, I think. Guys, you're literally like 5 minutes away from this. We should be able to get it really quickly. Let's wait for all these red lights on this car. It's coming. All right, guys, here we go. Highland Drive. Guys, you notice too, far away, they look like they're like blue. When you get like closer to them, they get like white. So I don't know. It looks really cool though. I hope they keep it that way. Hope you get it. Thanks, man. Me too, but I appreciate it. Hope I get it, too. 0.3 miles away. Guys, this is going to be a good catch, guys. I hope I can get it. This gym, guys, on the right here, that's actually a McDonald's. It's been a gym for a while, so it's not new, but... And the one, like, strip the street there, that's been there as well. That's actually the only one I've seen new at this park was just those two other ones. But, again, it's cool to have more gyms for sure. And I think it'll turn out up here, I believe. See what happens? It just says you can't do nothing, man. It says under construction is all it says on it. It's cool, though, because, like, they do open up when you walk by them. So, it's pretty cool. I'm gonna grab Cyndaquil, guys, real quick. I will not go to... Aw, man, it's a bad throw. Man, I cannot throw, guys. What's my deal? Guys, we should be getting here in just a minute. I think we go this way. Yeah, here we go, guys. We're on the right road now. Alright, guys, it should be right up here on the left, guys. I hope it says it's right up here on the left, so maybe we'll get it. Looks like maybe it's somebody's house, though, which kind of sucks. Usually is. Like, good catch is always somebody's house, so we have to go up here and turn around. I don't really know. Maybe he'll pop up, though, on her. It should be up here on the left-hand side a little ways. Maybe he'll pop up without having to do that. Let's see here, guys. Let's see if he pops up or not. Should be right up here on the left-hand side a little ways, guys. Let's see. Oh, it just turned dark. Sweet. I'm kind of going to go see what the gyms look like in the dark. It's pretty cool. All right, guys. So the rare should be right up here on the left. It should be right in here somewhere. Let's see here, guys. See if it pops up for us, guys. Because right now, looks like it's thinking right now, guys. See if it'll pop up or not. No, I don't see it yet. Let's see here. Maybe supplement more. Let's see. Here it is, guys. Check it out, guys. The Venusaur. Guys, that's sick. Freaking Venusaur, guys. That's awesome. I'm gonna park over here so I can try to catch it. 314. Oh my gosh. 314, guys. That's all right. That's all right, guys. That's all right. I'm actually gonna pineapp this though, just because it's so low CP. But it's so cool to see the Venusaur in the wild, though, for sure. That's gonna be a good throw there. Man. Yeah, man, Venusaur's pretty sick in it, bud. Pretty sick. I actually tracked it just a minute ago. That's how I found it. Yeah, guys, we had 30 minutes left on that, though. We had plenty of time left on that. Don't run for me, Venusaur. Don't run for me, bud. I meant to pineapp that. I'm just excited because I never, ever, ever catch Venusaur. I'll see him, but I just never catch him, so. Oh, man. What are you doing, Venusaur? What are you doing to me, man? You're wasting my... Waste some Ultra Balls. There we go. That should get him, guys. That should get him. Oh my gosh, guys. What is going on? I don't think he likes me too good. Venusaur seemed to run for me. They just don't like me. I don't know what it is about Venusaur. They just don't like me at all. My gosh, this Venusaur is being stubborn, guys. He just don't want to be caught, does he? What's his deal right now? Oh my gosh. Oh no. Okay, that's gotta get my time. That's gotta get him, man. Gaming Dad, what's up, bro? How's it going, man? We just caught a Venusaur just now, but we just scanned a little bit to see what's going on. And found a Venusaur, so we just caught that. Not very good CP, but I hardly ever... You got it. Alright, guys, it's back online now. I think it's back online now, guys. Guys, sorry about that. Having a little bit of issue there. Guys, I'm going to go after another rare here, guys. If I can get... I think I shouldn't have the time to get to it here. I just got to get the coordinates for it and get to it. This is another one I've never actually seen this in a while. I've seen it in the wild once, and it ran away from me. So I hope I can get this one. 8072, man. 8072. Almost Cruz, what's up, bro? How's it going, man? It's good to see you. Guys, if you haven't already, definitely drop a like on the stream and also subscribe if you already haven't. Definitely be doing a lot more live streams here soon. Do live streams quite a bit. Don't do them really every day. Let's see, get dressed. All right, guys, let's see if we can get this one right here. We should be able to get this one in time, I would think. So anyway, paste it, okay. All right, guys, this is another close one. It's only about 6 minutes away, so we should get this one fine. Brooks Gaming, thanks for the sub, man. I appreciate that, man. It means a lot, dude. Gaming Dad, you still here, man? This is the APK download. I'm sure you've already probably checked it out. You can kind of see, like, the far distance, the new gyms. They look really sick, dude. They look really sick. Well, guys, we're going to try to go here, guys. We're going to go after another rare here. This will be, oh, my God, Dragonair on GPS. Oh, dude, are you serious? Man, that'd be sick, dude. Freaking Dragonair. Okay. Uh-oh, what's going on? Yeah, I want to fly in there for a second. I don't know, like, what happened. I had good stream health, so I don't know why it dropped me for. I don't know. I think we're still good right now, though, aren't we? Let's see. Yeah, we're still good. That's good, man. That's good. Turn right onto Highland Drive. All right, guys, we're going to another rare right here. We'll see if we can get this bad boy. Should have plenty of time to go get it. Where you from Tennessee, PS1? I think I told you earlier, man. I don't know if the chat's going weird or what's going on, but... I hope you get a Dragonite. I might not get Dragonite this video, but if you go back a couple other streams, I got two or three in one video, which is pretty sick. That was actually, I think, before the event started, so that was awesome. Yeah, gyms will look cool. Yeah, man, they do look cool, dude. Gyms look awesome. They look really cool. I've actually had some Dragonite spawn at my house, which is really awesome. My always forget. You're fine, bud. You're fine, man. You all good? Because that sunset looks so cool, but I would show you, but every time I show the camera around, it always freezes up. So I guess you can kind of see it from there, maybe. I don't know if you can see that or not, how cool that looks. But it looks really cool. Those gems, guys, look awesome. Awesome. You have some for it? Yeah, I do, man. I actually have a couple of them, actually. I've been, like, fortunate enough to get, like, a lot of evolution items, which is pretty sick, so. I actually got another Dragon Skull yesterday. I had Dragon Skull in a long time. Dragon Skull is, like, the most rare for me, so it's hard to find those. Is Sean in the house, guys? Is he really? Is Sean in here? Sean, if you're in here, bro, what's up, man? It's good to see you, man. It's good to see you. We're just checking out this new APK, man. I know you told me earlier not to download it, but I had to try. I had to try. I just wanted to see what they look like, man. They look so sick. I may go back and actually, like, re-download the game, just, like, the regular file, and just, like, wait till the official update comes out. But I wanted to just download this just to show you guys what it kind of looked like and kind of, like, what is expected of it. So, it's pretty awesome. Yeah, well, only evolution I have is Porygon 2. And on Porygon. Yeah, dude, it took me forever to get Porygon. Actually, the first Porygon I got was at the mall. I think it was during... I think it was during Valentine's Day event. Is where I got my first Porygon, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, Porygon's super rare, though, man. They're seriously rare. I just got the update. Oh, that's awesome, bro. That's awesome. I didn't know it hit the store yet. Did it hit the store, or did you just, like, download the APK to it? 0.3 away, 0.2 away, sweet. Alright, man, sweet. We're getting close, guys. This is the rare. I've only seen one of these in the wild, and I missed it. So, this is my redemption. Hope I can find it and get to it, Tom. Should be right up here. Man. Store? Oh, dude, it's on the store. That's sick, man. I know it's on the store already. That's pretty cool. I mean, I have to actually go back and re-download that. Re-download if it's on the store already. Alright, man, let's see. Should be the next right up here. Sweet, alright. There's a Growlithe. I like Growlithe, man. Growlithe. Stop spamming. I appreciate that, man. I'm glad to see you in the stream, man, but just don't spam. I'd really appreciate that. Alright, we're gonna go up here to the right. We're going to. Ba-na-na-na-na-na. Guys, I'm not gonna tell you what it is. We'll find out in a minute. But to your right, that's a hint. Alright, it should be right here, guys. Let's see here. It looks like it's in a school. A school or church? I think it's a school. It's like. Yeah, it's in the school, guys. Maybe I hope we can get to it, though. It should be here. Alright, guys. Thanks for coming back. I don't know what's going on with this app, man. I've had some bad luck with this app today. I don't know what's going on today. I'm really not sure, guys. Guys, we're at this. I'm gonna try to get this cloche here, guys. I put it in the description just now. Kind of gave it away, but I'm gonna try it and see if it's up so I can get to it or not. It should be over here where the this church, so at the school. If I can get to it or not here. Oh man, let's see. TD, how's it going, man? I think that's right. Am I saying that right? Guys, let's see if we can find this cloche here, guys. What is going on? Dun, 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 dun. Are we back on now again? Okay, good. I don't know what is going on, man, with the stream lag. Like, I don't know. I've got excellent health, so I don't know what's going on with it. Because I don't think we can get to the cloister, though, guys. It's like it's right over there against that fence. I don't think I can get over there. I can't get into the fence, though, which really sucks. I don't know if I can walk around the school or not. Let's see. I think I know where it's at, but I don't think I can get to it. I think it's actually in the school, which really sucks. Dog Games, what's going on, man? It's good to see you, bro. It's good to see you. Epic K Pi HD, how's it going? It's good to see you. I'm at your cloister right now if I can get to it, but it looks like it's in the school, so I don't know if I can get to it or not, but I'm gonna try. Yeah, it looks like it's in this little field right here. Like it's like to the left of me. But I can't get inside of it, Todd. I don't think I can get to it. Oh man, it sucks. I really wanted that cloister. Let's see here. We're like right here at it, man. Will raids come when updates rolled out? I'm not really sure. I think it will. I think it will, to be honest with you. I think it will. I'm level 20 at Pokemon Go. All right, that's good, man. Actually, I'm 30, 35, but like I've been playing it since the day it came out. Like I've been grinding like crazy on this game, so. But it does, man. It takes a long time though, dude, to level up in this game. It does. It takes a lot of work, a lot of effort. Ditto's. Oh my god, that's crazy, dude. Man, I don't think I get to this guy. I don't think I can get to it. It's literally like out of range. It's like a fence right here. You can kind of see. There's a fence right there. And it's like right over there somewhere, and I can't get to it because it's all fenced in right here. So I can't even get to it. It really sucks. Really sucks. Sub, thanks, dude. Appreciate you, man. It means a lot, bro. Marvel fan, how's it going? It's good to see you. Good to see you guys. Good to see you. Oh man, I cannot get to this. This is depressing, guys. I really want to get to this question. It's just I can't get in the fence to get to it. It's like it's over there and I can't get to it. It really sucks. Now it's got me going toward the road. Oh man. Man. That's right, guys. We may have to actually scan again here in just a minute and just see like if there's anything else that's on here about it's worth going to get. Because usually Knoxville's actually been pretty good lately, especially since the fire event started. Or Solstice event started. But level 28, that's good, man. That's good to see, bro. That's good. It's not bad at all, man. It's not bad at all. Oh guys, oh my gosh, guys, I have to go to this one if I can get to it in time. I'm gonna set y'all down here for a second. Look at my phone. I found something else that's worth going to get. I just don't know if I can get it in time or not. Let's see here. Guys, look at guys, it just popped up. Oh my gosh. Guys, here it is. Here's the closure, guys. Check it out. I knew I was close to it, but I'm glad it popped up for me. Let's see here, guys. Oh, that's not bad. That's not bad at all. 1188, 1181. Take that. It's a big boy. Yeah, man. It's a big boy. Closer hype. That's what's up, man. There we go. Guys, this sun, check this out, guys. Look how pretty this is. Look at this. That's awesome, man. That's so pretty. That looks so sick. Level 27 Mystic, that's what's up, man. That's what's up, Kobe. Team Mystic all the way. Oh my gosh, dude. Frost Breath Avalanche, that's a good move set for gets Dragonite. Yeah, that's perfect. Eh, not bad at these. I'll take that. I'll keep that. That's not bad at all. What level do you think you'll need to be to do raids? I'm going to say 30, but that's just my personal opinion. I'm going to say 30. Guys, let's see if we can find something else that's nearby we can go get. That cloister was pretty sick. I'm glad it popped up for us. I'm definitely glad it popped up for us, man. Dun, 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 dun. So glad to see cloister. So rare, so hard to find. Trying to get as much shoulders possible in the sky strip. Got a cloister, real great. I'm sorry, bro. I'm tracking, man. So I'm doing like I'm tracking like around Knoxville so I can find like cool stuff. So it's pretty sick, man. Pretty sick. There's another one here. It's really close. I'm actually going to this one too. It's not a cloister, but it's another rare. So it's pretty sick. If I can get into it in time, hopefully. Let's see. Should have time to get to it. Let's see. 36029. Valor. I'm not hating on nobody's team. Like I think it's cool that they had the different teams and stuff. It makes it interesting for sure. Mystic. Got a lot of Mystic fans now. That's good to see that. That's good to see that. Represent, guys. Represent for sure. -83, -20. Man, this is sick. Have you noticed the big Pokemon glitch? Yeah, I did for sure, man. I recognize that. Actually, this morning, I opened the game up. I was like, oh my gosh, it's crazy. And, like, the Aerodactyl, like, doesn't show up. Like, you have to spin him to actually show up. It's really funny. Let's see, 92078. 6'3", guys. Let's see if we can... Sweet. Taswell Pike. Paraguay. That's awesome, dude. That's awesome. I'm going to put this phone on charge. Getting a little bit low here. I don't want to walk, I want to drive, man. That's a long walk. That's a long walk. There we go.
I don't hate on Valley, but I don't hate on nobody, bro. I don't hate on nobody's. It's fun to have the different teams and stuff, that's for sure, man. All right, guys, going on to another rare right here, guys. We'll see if we can... Should have plenty enough time to get there. Let me get to this. Oh, man.
Guys, shout out to 39 of y'all watching, man. Guys, I appreciate y'all, man. It's good to see y'all. Guys, Omnisick is in the building, guys. Freaking Omnisick, man. He is awesome. Him and Pokemon Go NYC today actually did a collab. That was awesome. It was good to see him. Good to see him hanging out, guys. Let's see. I think we go right here. Yeah, okay, sweet. Omnisick, we just caught a... yeah, man, you're right, Brooks. We're going to Typhlosion, man, for sure. We're going after a Typhlosion, man. Most definitely. Going after a Typhlosion. Guys, definitely check out Omnisick's channel if you have it. Definitely check his channel out. He does awesome live streams. He's another one of the... He's another New York YouTuber. Always has a smile on his face. Always cracking jokes. He's a really good guy, guys. He really is. He's a great streamer, guys. Definitely check him out. Let's see here. Da, 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 da. This is a weird road right here. Let's see here. Turn right. Get this Typhlosion. Get this Typhlosion. This will literally be fire. Yeah, man, it will be here for sure, bro. You're right on that, man. Right on that. I'm getting gas. We're in a little bit of surf. All right, though. Should be all right. Going this way. All right. Hey. So, should be good. Should be cool. Appreciate you all. A lot, man. Means going to the left, I think. My phone keeps giving me the wrong direction here. It keeps going sideways on me. Left. So, if we can fix that. There we go. 50 feet away. Sunset again. The camera, I don't know. It always messes on me. So, I don't want to. What's up? It's all good. Yeah, guys. Hey, guys, we just can't. It's pretty funny. The new gems. That's a new in the white right there on the left. You can't right now, but you can't. It really doesn't do nothing because they're still working on them. But it's still really cool to see it, though. And now there it goes, guys. See, you can kind of there. Looks awesome. All right, man. Guys, we're still in low output right now? Okay. It'll get better, guys. It'll get better. Let's see, man. Waiting for this red light here. Actually, on this road, I think we actually caught a... what did we catch on this road? I think we caught something really cool on this road. I think it was a Togetic last time I was streaming. Maybe not the last stream, maybe a couple streams ago. Got Togetic on the same road. So there's definitely some good stuff on this road for sure. It's pretty awesome. Brooks Gaming, good to see you, bro. You've been alright, man. Good one. Yo, what's up? Hey, man. After a tough one, I have a good two in time. I have a way and a time on it, so I should get two in time. So should be lit. The sunset real quick. You can see it. That, guys, can you know that? It's so pretty. That's gorgeous. That's so cool. Name or not. It's all good, but like, yeah, I know, man. It's a little bit, bro. It is like that. I'm in like a crazy, like, downtown. Areas. A lot of in here. Well, sir. Here we go. Here we go.
go. Alright. No, should be probably left, guys. Let's see.
So much farther this than
is. It looks like it may be on a... It's in like a... Guys, this looks like a cult. That's pretty cool. Not really... Yeah, I should be right in here, guys, somewhere. I'll see if we can get to here. Guys, should be right here, straight ahead of us here. We should run right into it. Here. That's not it. It's on the right a little ways. Let's see. It should show inside, I think, if I'm not mistaken. Where is your Typhlosion? Typhlosion, where are you at? Be right here, guys. Let's see here. We got the car here so I can see if it's over here or not. Should be right here behind us, actually. To the right of us. Let's see if we can get to it in time. Let's see, guys. Should be like right here. Let's see here. Where are you at, Typhlosion? Typhlosion. Where are you at, Typhlosion? Walk, okay. Let's see. Dun, 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 dun. Not out. How's it going, man? It's good to see you. It's good to see you in the stream, guys. We're having a little bit of lag right now. I'm trying to find this Typhlosion, but I can't find it. Let's see. Let's see here, guys. Let's see if I can find it. Walk. We're literally right here, guys, at it, but it's not popping up. Let's see here. That's what's up. I want a sec Typhlosion hype. Yes, sir. That's what's up, man. We just gotta walk around so we can find it, because it says like right here, so it should pop up. Let's see here. Where you at, Typhlosion? Typhlosion. Should be like right here, guys. Let's see if it pops up right here. Can't really go farther right here than this because like there's woods right there, so we should be right in here though somewhere. Let's see here, guys. I can find this Typhlosion. You're right here on top of it, but I don't see it. Where is you at, Typhlosion? Where is you at, man? Where is you at? Big gamer, what's up, bro? We're looking for a Typhlosion, man, but I don't think I can get to it. It's still like right here, but it's not popping up. So I don't know what's going on. Let me try. So I'm going to try to close this game out real quick, guys, and see if that makes a difference or not. Let's see here. Let's get into this game here, guys. We'll go back in here and see if we can. Guys, if you haven't seen it, this is a new loading screen for the update, which is really cool looking. It shows off like the gym battle. It's pretty awesome. No pocket stops nearby? No, I'm not right now. I'm actually driving around tracking a few things, so I don't think there's any stops like right in here right now in this area, but... So we get this game to load, guys. Let's see if we can get this Typhlosion here. Should be right in here, guys, somewhere. Should be right here. What's up, man? How's it going? It's good to see you, bro. Good to see you. All right, game. Come on. Load it for me. If it's still live here in East Coast. Yeah, man, it sure is. But actually, they extended the day, Larry. It actually ends tomorrow. Ends tomorrow around, I think, 4 o'clock Eastern time, 1 o'clock Pacific time. So it should last, like, all night tonight. Of course, some tomorrow, which is really cool. Because I don't know what's going on, guys. I can't get this game to load. Let's see here. Let's go back here and try it again. I am like a really weird spot as far as like it's just in like this random neighborhood, this church and stuff. Like it's college over here, so it's kind of hard to. No, I don't get the best service right here. So, come on, game, load for me. Are you side load the conversion? No, I haven't actually. It's just solid right now. I mean, I haven't actually updated it yet. There it goes. Haven't updated it yet. I'm gonna update it actually when I get home. Come on, Typhlosion. Pop up, buddy. Pop up for me. What is the best Pokemon you caught during this event? Probably the 2000 Charizard I caught the other day. That was pretty sick. Oh, man. Come on, Typhlosion. You're right here, bro. You're right here.
I just can't get to you. Because we're going to go in the woods here, guys, because it's Typhlosion, I think. Because it's not popping up for us, guys. I don't know where it's at, guys. It's right here somewhere. I don't know where it's at. Typhlosion, man. Where you at, son? Where you at? Well, there's a sort of swine. There's a swine up. I'll take that. It's better than nothing, right? Yeah, I don't want to see a swine. Y'all want to see a... Y'all want to see a Typhlosion, don't you? I do too, man, if it pop up for me. Dude, where you at, Typhlosion? Man. Typhlosion, where you at, bro? Guys, he's hiding. I think he's hiding over the woods. Guys, this right here is what I'm trying to go through, if you can see it. I don't know if you can see it. It might be too dark, but... A bunch of woods right here. I'm trying to get to it. Of course, the game's having a little bit of trouble loading right now, so maybe why. Oh. Guys, I don't know where this is at, guys. I can't find nowhere. I don't know where it's at, guys. I thought it was right behind me, but I don't see it anywhere. Let's see. It looks like it's like showing it's right, but getting like the loading, so it may be here, just not popping. That's all right. That's okay. Dun, dun, dun. Guys, we may go actually where a spot where we get a little better signal because we're so low right now. As far as like where we're at, we're getting real bad coverage, so. We'll see if we can go somewhere else to get more, get some better signal. Let's see here, guys. God, I apologize for this. I don't know why it's can't give me. Like I said, it may just be because this is not like the official update, so I may be having some issues with it, which does make sense. I don't know why this is not one to load. It is not fun, guys. Not fun at all. Let's see here. What car do you drive? Johnny Ma, what's up, bro? How's it going, man? I was just on Typhlosion near my left, man, but I can't find it. It's like it's in the woods. I can't get to it. I drive a Silan TC. It's like a two-door sports car, like thing. Actually, no, I actually want to get me a new one soon. I just don't have the money right now to do it, but definitely need to get any rides soon. Johnny Ma, that's what's up, guys. Johnny Ma's in the chat, guys. Drone mod's awesome, guys. You already don't know that. I'm sure you do, but. Alright, guys, let's see here. Dun, 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 dun. I'm crazy late. Sorry, you almost done? Actually, yeah, man, I might end it soon because I'm having like a lot of issues with this right now. I've actually had to cut it 3 times. This kind of sucks. I'm actually in here just a minute. Actually, I was thinking about doing that. What I might do though is actually go home, delete this, and like re-download it, like the actual version of the game now that it's out. And I might come back. Yeah, I'm not really sure yet. I just having some issues and I look like with as far as you know connections and stuff like that. But I think it's because of my game. Because this is the APK, it's not like the official download, so I'm having any issues with it. But I may actually come back out in just a little bit. I just got to get my game uploaded and stuff first. And I got to have Wi-Fi to do it, so I may do that, actually. Yeah, I'm in Knoxville, though, bro. I'm in Knoxville right now, man. I am. You already going home? Yeah, man, I said I need to go home, bro. Like, I started streaming earlier today, but, like, my... I've been cut out. Turn the light on. I've been cut out 3 times. I don't know why. I think it's because of this. I think it's because this upload here. I just want to show y'all like the new gym system, that sort of stuff. So I went to the park a little bit, and they added 2 more gyms, which there's like four. There's 4 gyms now at Fountain City Park instead of just 2, which is really cool. But again, I may go home and delete this and re-download the actual version. That way, I'll be able to. It might be a little more reliable as well, so that'd be pretty sick. So, I may come back, guys. Like I said, I'm winning it for now, guys. But like I said, definitely hit that like for sure. And I did just start it. Definitely drop me a like if you have it. Definitely sub if you have it, guys. Shout out to Almastek. He's in the chat. He's really awesome, guys. Check his channel out. Freaking sick. Definitely Johnny Mod is awesome as well. It definitely helps out all of us. He's really cool. And. Definitely also something I want you all to do is ring that bell, hit that bell, so you know when I go live, because again, I randomly sometimes stream, I'll sometimes stream in the morning, sometimes I'll stream at night, it just kind of varies like what I work and stuff, but I'm pretty excited, guys. Again, too, I mean, I mentioned, I'm sure everybody knows already, I'm going to Chicago for the event, like July 22nd. So I'm really excited for that. I can't wait to stream there. I don't think you can bring cameras in, but you can, like, obviously bring your phone. So I'm hoping they allow streaming there. That's what I've heard. So that's definitely going to be fun, guys. Guys, thank you all for watching. I appreciate you. Guys, like I said, I may be back. I'm not sure yet. Just definitely drop that bell. Hit that bell just in case. That way you know I'm coming back. That way y'all know. Don't miss out. Maybe it's more rare catching or not. Depends on what happens. Guys, thank y'all. Love y'all. Peace. I'll see y'all later. Peace. I'm out.